Now, breaking news in Vernon. Two people are in the hospital after being found unconscious at a food processing plant. Sky 2 was above the hazmat investigation near Downey Road and East 44th Street. LA County fire officials say there was a leak of an unknown substance. And more breaking